A dolphin lives for 50 years, while a human being might make it to age 90. For a flamingo, a lifespan of 15 years is common, but for an elephant, it's more like 60. Is there a natural principle to account for the fact that some species live longer than others? Researchers at the CNIO, working in collaboration with the Madrid Zoo and the University of Barcelona, they have found the answer in the telomeres. Telomeres are cellular components that play an essential role in protecting our genes. But each time cells multiply to repair damage, the telomeres lose some of their length. Over the course of a lifetime, telomeres may become too short to allow cell regeneration to take place. That is the origin of the aging process. CNIO research teams have calibrated the rate at which the telomeres in various species of birds and mammals become increasingly shorter over time, and found that this factor is what determines the natural lifespan of the species. The rate at which the telomeres lose their length, and with it the cell's ability to regenerate, obeys a potential law of science, that is, the mathematical expression of a relation such as can be observed in other biological or physical disciplines. By applying this potential law to the rate at which telomeres are losing length, it should be possible to calculate the life expectancy for a given species. Maria Blasco's team believes that they have discovered a new biological pattern that provides a universally valid explanation of the lifespan of different species. The discovery will shortly be published in the prestigious journal PNAS, Proceedings of the National Academy of Science.
And the red dots here are the telomere spots. Mm-hmm.